I wish I was that excited to see you guys, but that is very nice. I'm almost as that excited. How are we? Yeah? Good. Okay, then. I'm very happy to be here. This is my first time in Provo. Yeah, it's nice. It's very nice. Everyone's very friendly, and they smile a lot, and it's creepy all at the same time. Everybody smiles at you, but not everybody blinks. I've noticed that. Have you guys talked about that problem? There should be a city hall meeting or something. Like, guys, remember to blink. We're scaring the tourists. Just a bunch of people walking by going, I was waiting for one of them to come up to me and just say something creepy, just like, the sun never sets. And just like something like that, like, ah! I should have gotten a rental car. All right. It's very nice. I'm new to Utah as a whole. I've never been out of here. It's nice. It's very white. You guys, everyone else is trying to do this diversity thing. You guys are like, nope, none of that. We're gonna keep it pretty white here. It's a nice change of pace from everybody else. I like that. You guys march to your own drum. I dig that very much. This might be where white people come from, Provo, for all I know. Is there like a crevice up in the mountain just shoots out white people? You come out, they just hand you like a Subaru and a rescue dog, and you go live your life. And you're like, I'm ready. I'm so ready. Very nice to be here. Like they said, I'm from San Diego. That's where I call home. San Diego, California. Yeah, I like it there. Have you been there? You grew up there. All right, nice. I don't know when the last time you were back there, but we have, at our beaches, we have tsunami evacuation route signs. They're signs that tell people which way to run in case there's a tsunami. All it is a sign about this big. It's 2 feet by 2 feet. It's blue, and it says, tsunami evacuation route. And it's just an arrow that points inland. That's it. That's the entire sign. That is our tax dollars going to work in San Diego. I don't know who that sign's for. Who's that for? I know we get a lot of tourists in San Diego, but if you're a human being with natural human-like fears, and you see something big, wet, and mean coming this way, and you don't know that you should probably turn around and start hauling it the other way, then you know what? We as a society, we don't need you. We don't need that person. That was a good deal all around. We don't need that guy voting or filling out the census. No, this is perfect. I just can't imagine that person standing in the sand looking at the water, seeing this big wall of water, just going, ho, ho, ho. I am befuddled. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna stand in a doorway. You better stop, drop, and roll, honey. We're gonna get through this.